They wanted to see a better picture of the shark. So I did what I could to enhance it. There's its fin right here. Its tail. Right here, it looks like he gets attacked by right here, it looks like his leg gets attacked. You can see what attacks him right here. Looks like it jumps out of the water. Right after that, he pretty much goes underwater. So he gets pulled in right there. He's right here. I think he's in the water right here. See if I can find. I'm using the original video this time, so let's see if I can find anything else. Basically, I think we're at the end here. Right here, it appears that he's just limp. He just can. I don't think he can move anymore at this point. It popped into a different video.